The men, Jimmy Cochran, will go 30th. Fastest racer from the women's run, I believe it was Kelsey Chenoweth, will be going 30th. The women's side, Megan McCormick, bib 70, has just left the starting gate.